So about a year ago, I was asked by a wonderful group of people in a town called Ypres in Flanders to know would I try and create a couple of songs to commemorate the 100th anniversary of the beginning of the First World War. So I said I'd have a go at it, and it involved writing these couple of songs and then travelling to Ypres in Flanders last year and performing the songs with an 80-piece wind orchestra, which was unbelievably terrifying. The first and only rehearsal we had was about an hour before the first concert. It is what you might call squeaky bum time. But it was an amazing experience, and writing this song was interesting because I just wanted to write a song for all the young Irish men who travelled at that time to fight in Flanders. But I wasn't really thinking about my mother's uncle. It was only after the song was written that I found myself reflecting on my mother's only uncle, Joe Sheeran, who was a great school friend of the Irish poet Francis Ledwich. They grew up together in Slane in County Meath. And they went to school together and travelled to Flanders together. They fought together and they died together. And after I wrote this song, when I went over to Belgium to do these concerts, I went down to the Menin Gate and looking at all the names, and I found my mother's only uncle's name there up in the wall. And it was amazing because his name was almost beside Francis Ledwich's, which was quite strange considering that, you know, there were so many people who died. And so I have two songs I'm going to do for you now on this subject. This is called Lowland's Brothers. Thank you.
seemed like a good idea at the time. We made our way to Flanders.